guys, this is Bradley Boyd, and last look, the volcano did not work. It did not go as it was supposed to. So, this vlog, we're gonna try to make it erupt. And we're gonna use, on the instructions, it said if it doesn't work, you can use baking powder, baking soda, and vinegar. And so Spencer is putting this in.
So we need the exact, so if we get two tablespoons or
whatever
this is of baking soda, we have to get the same amount of vinegar. So so we're putting that in. So Austin was scraping the last bits. Kind of looks like a snowy volcano at this point. So now we have to put in the vinegar, which kind of smells awful. And so here it goes.
One, two, one.
So, okay. This. Success.
Definitely worked.
Let me see if we can put a little bit of this pink stuff in here.
That's enough.
And that will help it look
pinkish.
A little bit of red.
Just like last time. Just like last vlog. Did not work though.
There we go. It doesn't smell very pleasant. But, let's see, it's like one more, because there's still a lot of baking soda in there. I think I'm putting this in the lid.
And if you're watching this, you can do this at home.
If you don't have like a little model volcano like this, you can also make one out of paper mache. Like, make a thing. I said that in the last video though. Okie dokie. I'll see you for that last thing again.
It's like deep frying.
So you can see inside that's like little pops.
Oh, I got my eye. Where did that napkin go?
And there's also something else where you can put, I think it's like putting baking soda in a balloon, and the balloon like pops or something.
Yeah.
You put, but you can also see this. You get, put that around.
You get vinegar and you put a vinegar in a bottle and you put baking soda and in the balloon, and you put the balloon on the cap. You open the lid and put the balloon on the cap, and then you pour the baking soda from the balloon into the vinegar, and it will just form as a balloon.
Okay, so that is our vlog today, and so peace out, see you later, and remember to subscribe, and that's it.
Don't just watch it.